She writes a wonderful sentence in one of her letters home, in one of her emails. She says, "No documentary could prepare me for the reality." So that, I think that was really the challenge that drove me to make this film. Yes, it's true. I mean, it's not that the situation is so complex. It is complex. But nothing replaces the fact of being somewhere, you know, and breathing the same air as the people who are suffering and enduring things. It's completely different. Mm.